Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala tells us in the Quran, أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم وإن ربك لذو فضل على الناس ولكن أكثرهم لا يشكرون. If we reflect on the meaning of this ayah, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says that Allah has blessing and bounties on people. And you notice here Allah didn't say the believers and nas, all people. Allah has His blessings and His bounties on all people. وَلَكِنَّ أَكْثَرُهُمْ لَا يَشْكُرُونَ. But most of them are not thankful. Subhanallah. وَلَكِنَّ أَكْثَرُهُمْ لَا يَشْكُرُونَ. So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is reminding us of His blessing on us. And the main reason I mentioned this ayah is we were discussing in one of the halakas an ayah similar to this. And I was watching the people sitting around while we are narrating this ayah and we are discussing the meaning of this ayah. And I was watching their mouths, how many of them will say alhamdulillah? How many of them, as Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is reminding us of His bounties and blessings on us, how many of us does this wake us up to say alhamdulillah or ashukrillah? Subhanallah. At lakin, these ayat are self-fulfilling or self-proving because they prove لَكِنَّ أَكْثَرُهُمْ لَا يَشْكُرُونَ. If we were sitting in front of a human and he's reminding us all the good things he has done to us, we'll probably say, thank you, yes, you have helped me. But when we hear Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala reminding us with all His bounties on us, we just let it pass. وَلَكِنَّ أَكْثَرُهُمْ لَا يَشْكُرُونَ. Most of them do not say for subhanallah. All these ayat, وَجَعَلْنَا لَكُمُ السَّمْعَ وَالْأَبْصَارَ وَالْأَفْئِدَةَ قَلِيلًا مَا تَشْكُرُونَ. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, I have given you السَّمْعَ, the hearing, the eyesight, and the minds and the hearts, but little do you thank. And how many of us really thank Allah for the hearing? Subhanallah, we take it for granted. How many we thank Allah for the eyesight? We enjoy everything. Even as I say, when we see white snow outside, this beautiful scene, some of us are miserable and say, this is going to spoil my day, rather than say, Subhanallah, walhamdulillah, qaleelan ma tashkurun, little do you thank, Subhanallah. And another ayah, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, only a few of my servants are thankful. And Umar ibn Khattab always pray, Allahumma make me among the few. So they ask him which few, he said, these few that are thankful, Subhanallah. Allahumma ij'alni min al-qaleelin. So he's asking to be among this few because it is a blessed view. It's a few that are blessed from Allah, that they always remember the bounties and the blessing of Allah.